In this world, superheroes have become a part of everyday society. The greatest have joined together to create the Super Six, the world's strongest heroes. But others have become villains, seeking to tear them apart. There are those, however, who only now begin their journey in a city of vigilantes. Many children possess powers and quirks, giving them a plethora of unique abilities that can be used for good or evil. Those who are talented enough attend Monarch Academy to hone their powers and learn how to be a hero. But will they? Welcome to My Hero Origins.
Oh, is there?
Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh,
again.
Hey. You always have to make such an entrance like that whenever you come into places.
All I did was close the door.
Yeah, but it's just like the way you look. You just stand out so much. Although, maybe not as much as you do.
Hello.
Are you a rabbit?
Yeah.
Well, and you jump pretty high.
Yeah.
Well, I guess there's a place for everybody here at Monarch Academy. Interesting. Mm-hmm.
My name is Clover. What's your name?
Nice to meet you. You'll find out my name soon enough. I'm sure we'll be doing introductions and stuff.
True.
Uh-huh, exactly.
Fine. Do you two know each other?
No, we don't. Looks like you two know each other, though.
Yeah, we ran into each other on the first day.
Kind of before the first day, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I guess.
Did you have trouble getting into this classroom, too? Could you not find your way around the school?
No. Well, it took us like
I had troubles. I got lost easily. But it's fine. I found my way here with you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm surprised he could show you the way.
You did a good job.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure that this is your class?
Yeah, this is 1B, right?
Yeah, I was kind of afraid of that. Oh well, I guess it is what it is.
I guess so.
It do be like that. We'll choose this one. Some in front.
Yeah, when does class start? There's no one in here. I thought as soon as we got here, class would start.
You haven't even taken your school schedule yet? Yeah, you're a bit early. Well, I mean, at least you were able to unpack your school uniform. Looks a little wrinkly, though, if I'm being honest.
A little tight.
Well, you could always just get a new one.
I don't know if I could afford another one.
You only have one school uniform for the entire year?
Well, I mean, I have another one, but it's the same size as this one.
So. Anyways, I don't know why I asked. I don't care.
Do you have a phone?
Yeah. Is that not normal? Do people around here not have a phone?
I mean, I have a friend who doesn't have one either. I don't have one either. So
likewise, I don't either.
Well, I mean, you're living in your dorms. It's not really like you need one. It's not a necessity.
Yeah, but Casey and Gracie offered to get me a phone. It was more like Gracie, though.
Those are your roommates?
Yeah, they're twins with very interesting quirks.
Twins? My roommates are kind of twins, sometimes, if you want to think about it that way.
Might not pull the opposite.
Well, guys, you know class starts in like 2 minutes, right?
2 minutes? But there's nobody here!
Yeah, I'm sure they'll pour in soon enough. You know how people are.
True. Yes. I must say.
Good spot. I mean, you are pretty short. You should probably sit in front.
Sit here. Perfect.
Are you serious?
What?
You're serious.
What?
All these spots in the entire room and you choose the one next to me?
Well, I don't want to be too far back and not too close.
This is going to be an interesting school year.
That it is.
Is this teacher supposed to be here by now?
Apparently.
I don't know.
Wait. 15 minutes and we get
that
to
was,
leave.
Was that
a bird?
That flew away.
Oh, wait. Look outside, guys.
Wait.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Looking doesn't look very good.
Don't catch a pigeon.
Quite a bit late.
What's up, class? Welcome to Magic Academy. I'm going to be your teacher for this semester. Well, this year. I don't know words. I'm Avian, or you can call me Mr. Ishikawa. Whatever suits you. Anyway, so, this is your first day, and first day's really exciting, yeah? You guys happy? You guys happy to be here? Can I get a hell yeah?
No.
I'd be happier to see you.
Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Yeah,
my mom told me not to say that word.
Good enough. Right, so, today's going to be a little bit different from your typical days here at Monarch Academy. You're going to only have like a half day here. It's just to get you settled in, you know, explore the school a little. You're going to see a couple of teachers here or there. But for the most part, you're just going to relax. So, let's start off this relaxation by having introductions. Yeah!
Oh, great.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Great stuff. It's a good way to get to know all of your classmates. You'll be very intimate with them by the end of the month because we'll be doing a lot of exercising together, a lot of hero activity. You know, let's get to know each other. Let's start with you, Pinky. Let's go.
Me? Okay.
Yep, come on, up front.
Hello, my name is Clover.
Nice to meet you, Clover.
That's right, if you want to tell him your quirk or something about you.
My quirk's name is Bunny Straight, because as you can see, I'm a bunny. Yeah. Yeah, that's
like you're so cool.
All.
That's really cool.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I like it. Nice.
I shall call you Hawk. All right, red and blue, it's your turn. Come on up.
Okay. Hey, everyone. My name's Shizu. My quirk's polarity, magnesis, you know, pull things together, push them apart. And this is actually my first time ever being at a school. I've always been homeschooled.
Same.
Likewise.
So I hope to make a lot of friends.
You'll get plenty of opportunities to do that.
Yes.
Come on up, little witch.
Oh, it's my turn. Okay, here we go. hi, my name is, Riku. The powers that I have, that I got, are from this, demon lord that I met a few years ago. It was really cool. He taught me everything I knew.
Demon lord?
Wow!
Oh, yeah, and it's all filtered through my golden eye, which I have hidden right now because it's not activated. Oh, but also, my mom told me that I should say something once introductions came out. It says here that, my mom says I have an explosion quirk. Can't control it that much though, and everything that I'm saying about a demon lord is made up, so please ignore that. Hey, Mom! Why does she always say stuff like this?
My
Well, yeah. Don't you worry, Riku. You get plenty of chance to control your Kuroko over the course of the year. But for the time being, could you please take the hat off? Not everyone can see in front.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Mm. Now, Pink 2 Electric Boogaloo, you're up.
Hi. My name is Yuki, and my quirk is Devil's Rage. And
that's my roommate. It's so cool.
Sure, but sweet.
Oh. Real nervous.
Right, DJ. Come on.
Sure. Hi, everyone.
Hi, my name's Jack.
Hi,
Jack.
My quirk is Amplify, which allows me to shoot sound waves through all the speakers on my body.
So you have a loud mouth. Cool.
Sort of.
Brilliant.
I'm gonna enjoy that.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Nice. You're up next, Jinji.
Alright.
Oh, is Jack, is that the one that we
Hey guys, my name's Blake. My quirk is called Exothermic. To sum it up, basically, I can manipulate fire and I can also steal heat from other sources. Fun fact about me, both of my parents are heroes, so that's pretty cool. And I got into the school on recommendations, so I don't really know any of you yet, but...
It's like me.
That's true. She did.
That's hot. That's hot. All right, purple boy, come on up.
Sure, Bird Jesus, let's go.
Bird Jesus, I like that. You're dope. We're going to get along just fine.
Mm-hmm. Wonderful. The name's Keo, and my quirk is Territory, and you're all in it. Be warned.
I am warned.
Intimidating.
Roblox, your turn. Come on up.
Oh, that's me. Okay. I got this. The name's Flex. Alexander Flex. I have the power of morphosis. I could turn into any of you.
Seen weird.
That's kind of terrifying.
Interesting.
No.
I drew that smiley face.
Yeah. I don't always have a face.
You drew it on him?
Uh-huh.
Do you always talk like you're selling tires in a commercial?
No.
Good. You show other emotions?
Yeah.
That's so awesome!
Loads!
That's so cool, though.
That's good.
Yeah.
Nice.
Really cool.
Lovely. Nice. Full of interesting people. All right, Fancy Pants, up front.
Really cool people here.
Oh, okay. Hi, everyone. My name is Artemis. My quirk is Shadow. I can control people's shadows, and I can make my own shadow. And, I like fashion. That's fun. I like making clothes.
That's fantastic, Fancy Pants.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Super fashionable.
Nice.
So cool.
All right, Cyclops, you too.
Dave is telekinesis.
Wonderful.
I didn't quite catch that.
He's also really cool.
Telekinesis? Whoa!
That's really cool.
All right, Tips, you're next.
Don't call me that.
I apologize.
The name's Lynx. That's all you need to know.
Wow. Nice to meet you.
Short, sweet, to the point.
Class is full of mysteries.
Like his hair.
All right, Bubblegum.
Damn. Oh.
In the back, blue and pink.
Oh,
I love her hair.
Sorry.
It's so nice.
The name's Roxy. I could basically make any of you do whatever I want. Mind manipulation, so don't cross me.
Like your hair.
Oh, wow.
Interesting.
We both have split hair.
And Silver, you're next.
Oh, that's me. Okay. Hi everyone. My name's Kane, and my quirk's called Nightmare.
Oh,
yeah. Wow.
Very imposing.
Oh. Nice.
So many dark, mysterious students this year. Love it. Pink 3, let's go!
It's Rose Gold.
Oh.
Yo. Name's Cole. Color. Quirk's Blood Moon.
Oh. Blood Moon.
You would stand on the
Blood Moon.
We have split hair too.
And finally.
What? But, okay.
Hi, Rumi.
Thank goodness.
Hi, Rumi.
So
hi. Hello. My name's Shindo. Nice to meet you. My quirk's Hard Light. I can absorb light and create an object out of light. And obviously, yeah, that's really all I got. Nice to meet you all.
Nice to meet
that's
you.
That's lovely, Beanie
Let's
Baby.
Let's go.
All right. So, as I said earlier, this is only going to be a half day. You're going to get to know one another. You're going to get to know a few of your teachers here or there. First things first, you're going to be going over to mathematics class. See the teacher over there. Math is yet to know him. It is lame, but
all right.
Fun fact about math's class this year is you're all going to be mixed up with class 1A. Half of you is going to be in one half.
More new friends! Yes!
Right, okay.
You all to interact with one another.
Okay. Wonderful.
That's fine.
Can't wait. I honestly can't wait.
Brilliant. Yes. That's great. That's a great attitude to have right there. I love it. Anyways, so I won't waste any more of your time. Class is probably going to be dismissed anytime soon. So, if you all are quite done here.
No, that was...
Oh.
Quick.
Bye.
It was quick. Except, I have a word with you real quick.
Sure.
Okay. What direction is it again?
Just follow everyone else down the hall. It should be in the weeks.
Okay. All right. Sounds. Thank you. Thank you. It was nice to meet you. Wow, you'd think a school for a bunch of heroes would have the classroom. Mathematics book I need, but I guess not.
Hi, how's it going?
You're in class, a library, don't you know that?
Sorry.
There's no one here. I guess it's fine. Did you need some help with something?
Oh, I was just going to say hi. I think you're in my class, 1B, right?
Artemis, right?
Yeah, that's me.
Interesting. Yeah, I am in your class.
What a workout.
Yeah. That? Do you hear something?
Hey
there!
It's this person right here.
Wait.
Hello?
Nico?
Blake?
What
oh my
are
god,
you
I didn't expect to see you here!
Hanging outside the window. Oh my god, he's up to his old shenanigans. You might want to not be hanging outside the window, maybe?
Are you? Whoa! Oh, whoa! I thought we weren't allowed to use your quirks.
How many times have I told you to not do that?
5,652 times.
There's no way you actually... that's not accurate. There's no way it's been that many times.
Oh my god, I'm so happy to see you again, Blake. It's been so long ever since. How you been up to? How it's been going for lately?
Okay.
He's always like this. Nico, calm down just a little bit. I'm good. How have you been, dude? I haven't seen you for, like, ever since elementary school, I think. But I could pick you out anywhere, obviously.
Yeah, you're always good at spotting me, even from a mile away. By the way, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. The name's Nico. Nico, what's your name?
Oh, nice to meet you, Nico. I'm Artemis. Nice to meet you.
Oh, that's it. You look so cool. What's your cool? Ooh, you look really cool with your hair and glasses and all that. Did you make?
All
that.
Thank you.
Ooh, what's your quirk? Do you have anything interesting?
My quirk is shadow ability.
Oh, that sounds so cool.
I was actually wondering about that. I heard you talk a little bit about your quirk in class, but what exactly is it?
I can control people's shadows, and I can make my own shadows, and I can control shadow objects, and I can be in shadows, and, and yeah.
That's amazing! My quirk is called Shortcut, and...
A shortcut?
I can be here, and then I can be here, and then I can go back here again.
And he does that all the time, since we were kids.
I thought we weren't allowed to use our quirks at school.
Exactly, not.
I've already been told by two teachers to see me already doing it. They sent off into it.
I guess your quirk isn't that harmless, so it's probably fine.
Yeah. It's basically a teleportation quirk. Book. Apparently the teacher... The teacher says apparently that... Yeah. Well, I just like to talk. I meet a new friend, and I met my old friend. Childhood friend here. Why wouldn't I be happy?
Talk. Well, it's good that you guys reconnected.
Yeah. It's just perfect.
Yeah. Oh, I remember all of this
skirt, by the way.
Oh, thanks. It's Calvin Klein.
Oh, wow. That's one of my favorite designers.
Who?
Really? I mean, this thing's Calvin Klein. Kind of old. It's not really that special.
I think
exactly
it looks awesome.
Did you get your uniform from Goodwill or something? It looks kind of vintage.
I couldn't get a new uniform because it didn't get delivered to the orphanage, so I talked to Mr. Kozowski, and he gave me like a hand-me-down, and I just kind of like redesigned it myself because he gave me permission to.
Amazing. You made that all by yourself?
Yeah, I mean, you know, not the whole thing, you know, I just kind of modified it.
You're an orphan?
I came from the orphanage. I got recommended here, actually.
Well, here.
Nico, you don't have to give him a hug just because he's an orphan. That's kind of weird.
But I want my friends to be happy.
He's going to Monarch Academy. I'm sure that in itself makes you happy, right?
I'm kind of nervous. Yeah. A lot to take in. Yeah.
By the way, Blake, are you still? Do you still have people already figured out your nickname?
No, I was kind of going to keep that a secret until we were able to put together our hero costumes, if you know what I mean.
Okay. I'll keep my lips sealed. Zip.
I'm so excited to create my own hero costume.
You like design clothes and stuff? But that's not part of the quirk,
I'm a fashion designer. Oh, no, it's not. It's just a hobby that I'd like to do. I design clothes and I do a lot of sketches and I just love fashion in general. Oh,
interesting. So do you think that you'll be designing the Hero Course costumes?
I know I'll make mine. I mean, anybody wants theirs, I can probably design theirs.
I might have to come to you for some inspiration. Cool.
Sure. Yeah, if you want.
As long as you don't put me in latex or anything. That doesn't really look that good on me.
like that one time when you had that Halloween costume back in elementary school.
Do you exist just to embarrass me?
Embarrass you? I thought that was a friendly time. Don't you remember? We all had a friendly laugh.
I tried to shove away the memories of elementary school. I was such a dork.
Yeah. Do you want to know what I was? I was dressed as a giant hot dog.
A giant hot dog? That's interesting.
Yeah.
If you want me to design something for you, I could.
Maybe. I'll buy all the fabric and everything, though. I definitely don't want you to have to work with stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. I mean, if you can provide it, it makes it easier.
All you have to do is go to the fabric store. It's not like it's that expensive.
I'm
looking for this.
I don't really have money at the moment.
Worry. I mean, if I was freelancing you, I would just provide everything. It's not really that big of a deal.
Oh.
I wish I could ask you to the same, but I don't have the money for fabric or anything like that either, really. But it's alright. But it's alright. I'm sure I can figure something else out. But you're still so cool. You can make stuff like that.
The bow is pretty cute. Not gonna lie. A for Artemis.
Thanks. I actually found this bow off of like a little pill that was like thrown away, and I just repurposed it. You know.
Interesting.
Friendly for the environment too.
Exactly. I think, you know, that's always important. This is fun and all, but I need to get some books and get back to my dorm.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think I also,
good luck trying to find the mathematics book, though. I think I may have taken the last one.
Okay.
I'm sure you'll manage, though.
Yeah. And I'll get going.
I think I'm also going to get going.
I gotta get to the nurse's office after my roommate stabbed me and all that.
Oh,
it was a friendship poke. I'm fine. Just a small poke, you know. Nothing too bad. And
well, it was nice meeting you, Nico.
Nice to meet you too, Artemis. Nice to meet and you too, I'll see you around. Yeah, I'll see you around, Blake.
Bye, I guess. Nico, that never gets old.
Feeling so small, watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go. Spend my coin for sure.